Singer Adnan Sami has shared a throwback photo on Twitter from his days when he was battling weight gain. Sami revealed that he had gained weight just by eating a lot of food. The singer, who subsequently had an amazing weight loss journey from 230 kilos to 75 kilos, shared a throwback photo of his bulky days while interacting with a netizen on Twitter. Sami's tweet came in response to a user who reacted to a photo of Nihari cooked by his wife, Roya Sami Khan. The user wrote, "Too much of tari oil. It doesn't look like an authentic Nihari at all, but you are free to call it your choice." Replying to this, Sami shared his throwback photo and wrote, "Really? Do you see this hugely fat person below? That was me. I did not become like that by eating celery. I became like that by eating a lot of food. Never argue with me about food, as I have researched and eaten enough for many generations. Nihari always has a lot of ghee." Reacting to another user's comment, the singer admitted that carbohydrates like roti, rice, potatoes, and sugar had also contributed to his weight gain. Sami had reduced weight from 230 kg to 75 kg within a span of 16 months, reportedly with the help of strict diet and extreme regime. Actor Shahid Kapoor is off on a holiday in Goa with wife Meera Rajput. The star wife on Monday took to her Instagram stories to post some stunning selfies of her. Meera also shared a glimpse of her resort from her balcony. She also posted a picture of her bikini outfit. Meera also posted some glamorous pictures of herself on her Instagram page. In one of the images, Meera can be seen striking a pose for the camera. She can be seen clad in pink trousers teamed up with black knotted top. She amped up the whole look by styling her outfit with black shrug and kept her hair open. She captioned the post, "You can call me Jasmine." Meera also shared two pictures in the same outfit. Here she can be seen posing in front of a mirror. She captioned the post, "When you look at me." Shahid and Meera tied the knot in the year 2015. They have two kids, Misha and Zain. Bollywood actor Shahid Kapoor's starrer jersey is all set for a Diwali release. It is scheduled to hit the theaters on November 5. Shahid made the announcement on Instagram. He shared a picture dressed in a cricket uniform. Jersey releasing in theaters this Diwali, 5th of November 2021. "The triumph of the human spirit, a journey I am so proud of. This one's for the team," he wrote alongside the image. Shahid's upcoming sports drama is a Hindi remake of a Telugu hit of the same name. The Hindi version is directed by Gautam Tinori, who had also helmed the 2019 original. It also stars Mrunal Thakur. The story is about a talented but failed cricketer named Arjun, who decides to make a comeback in his late 30s and play for India in order to fulfill his son's wish. Bollywood actress Tapsee Pannu says she is not a protein bar kind of a person and that laddus work for her. Tapsee posted a string of pictures on Instagram where she could be seen gorging on some besan laddus. "Not a protein bar kind of a person. What works for me are laddus approved by my superwoman, filled up with goodness of besan, coconut, nuts, gond and ghee. She calls it the protein energy balls and I call it my healthy indulgence." Tapsee is currently busy shooting for her next film, Rashmi Rocket. In Rashmi Rocket, Tapsee plays a runner from the run of Kutch who fights for her identity and becomes an athlete. Priyanshu Penuli plays Tapsee's husband in the sports drama helmed by director Akash Khurana. Tapsee recently concluded the Jharkhand schedule for the film and is gearing up for the next schedule in Bhuj. Actor Apar Shakti Khurana, Saif Ali Khan's son Ibrahim Ali Khan and other celebrities on Sunday were seen participating in football practice session in Mumbai's Jamnabai ground. The film personalities were dressed in green and orange colored jersey. "Pray for Humanity" line was written on their t-shirts. On the work front, Apar Shakti will next be seen in helmet alongside Pranuddin Mehel. On the other hand, Ibrahim Ali Khan often shares pictures and videos with his sister Sara Ali Khan on Instagram.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.